on a world scale, there is an enormous variation in, for instance, the dietary habits and in the health. And epidemiology offers the methodology and the approaches and the knowledge to study the link between what our daily life is and how that relates to the health of people.
As an epidemiologist, you always want to find out, like a detective, who did it. So you want to know what is causing a certain disease in a certain population. So why do people get the disease and why do other people not get that the same disease? So ultimately, to come up with a policy to reduce that risk of the disease in the population. So from epidemiology to public health.
Wageningen University offers this program in nutritional epidemiology and public health. Because it's in fact at the end of the food chain. Wageningen has a lot of experience in food production and distribution, etc., over populations. But in the end, it is the consumer who chooses his daily diet. And some have a wide array of products they can choose from, and others have a very limited and restricted array of foods. But that's what determines the nutrients they get and the health implications of that. The program is built up of two main parts, and one is I would call science and the other society. The science part is really about the facts and figures on diet and health and disease, the methods to study it, the study designs, the assessment methodologies, etc. And the other side is the society part, and that's about for whom are you doing it, for what population groups, children, pregnant women, elderly. Does it matter to society, the research? And the challenge is to connect these two in your own place in the end and to reflect on this in the international context of this course.
For instance, if you are a health officer, and I'm taking this example because we had two master students from Tanzania who are both health officers in different districts in Tanzania. And they want to do something about what they see now is this increase in risk of breast cancer in their areas. So when you set up a study like that, you need to know about internal validity, about external validity, about confounding, about effect modification, all the possibilities and pitfalls of epidemiology.
The master program is an online program, and that means that you can study it from home, from your home country, and you have to visit Wageningen only once or twice during the whole program.
There are a lot of different methods to help you learning in this program. At the one hand, there is a lot of individual learning. So for example, you can watch knowledge clips where certain concepts are explained. But there is also a lot of interaction between you and other students who will participate in the program.
By the international part of this master, you will learn to collaborate also with others and to learn from different solutions because of different circumstances. And that's very relevant to public health and making things work in practice.